Speak, O Lord, as we...
Praise the Lord, my dear brothers and sisters. Today, 17th January 2021, and the gospel passage that is given to us is about the disciples of John the Baptist following Jesus. We hear the first words of Jesus spoken in the gospel according to Saint John. And the first words of Jesus are, "What are you looking for?" These words should grab our attention. Usually, the first words of any person reveal something of that person's character. And so, when Jesus says, "What are you looking for?" it is not a teaching, nor a challenge, nor a precept. Simply, it is a question: what are you looking for? Or what do you want? Jesus reveals his readiness to help others. Jesus reveals his willingness to bless others. Jesus reveals his availability to bless and guide others. While standing with two of his disciples, John the Baptist watches Jesus walking by, and he tells his disciples, "Look, here is the Lamb of God." Soon, the disciples of John the Baptist leave him and follow Jesus. Turning back and looking at the disciples of John the Baptist, Jesus asks them, "What are you looking for?" They tell him, "Teacher, where do you stay?" And Jesus responds to them, "Come and see." And so, Jesus asks us, you and me, the same question today. What are you looking for? My dear brothers and sisters, what should be our response to Jesus? May Jesus inspire us.
Grasp the high.